just enjoying my favorite view on the farm. A couple weeks ago, I came up with a video. It was of Dave and I inviting you over to the blacksmithing conference, Quadstate, in Troy, Ohio. Well, we went and we had a lot of fun. We made a lot of new friends. We made a little bit of money, just enough to cover costs, but that wasn't our goal. Our goal was just to go up there and have a good time, and that's what we did. We even got to participate in the forging competition up there. Now, the rules of the competition was that you had to make as many nails as you could in 15 minutes. You had to make at least 5 nails, and they had to be at least 2 inches long. And they're judged by the quality and consistency of the nails. Thankfully, a young man that I met while you were up there was willing to film us forge during the competition with my phone. So, sit tight and watch this next video clip of us forging.
The Old Town Blacksmithing. The rules of the competition, number one rule is safety glasses are required. Each team. Each team will have, team member will have a length of 5/16 squares and make as many nails as they can in 15 minute time limit. Each forge has its own header. Participants are allowed to bring their own header, their own hammer, and their own tools. The rules of the competition are each nail must be at least 2 inches long. And they'll be judged by the consistency and quality of them. So at the time limit of 15 minutes, the participants pick the best 5 nails and that's what they get judged on. So we'll get started. First team is Jimmy Dean. Woo! and Mark Thomas. They're from one's from Cincinnati and one's from Indiana. Second team is Charles Saxton, Scottsville, Kentucky, and Dave Custer from Columbia, Kentucky. Get behind them and root for them now. Third team is Andy Austin and William. Direct from Tennessee or Indiana. Fourth team is David Turner and Ted Gilman. One from Westminster, Maryland. David and Ted's from South Haven, Michigan. So if they step out to the forge, we'll get started.
Okay.
You guys ready to go? You ready to go now? Ready, Nick? 15 minutes. You gotta get that smartphone program. You ready? Let's go. All you people out there watching, cheer them on.
Go!
I see sparks. Come on, Santa.
Where are they going?
Hey, Bob, does a total number made come into play anywhere, or just the best five?
The best five. If they choose to only make five, that's what's going to get done. We'd like to see them sweat and do all they can, but they'll make the choice that they're going to handle five.
All you people sitting out here watching, these guys don't know you're out there. Come on, we can do better than that.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Dumbledore doing over there? What's Dumbledore doing?
Get a lot done in a short amount of time. You also probably noticed that Dave and I both didn't finish heading some nails. What had happened was we either cut them off too much off the hardy and they fell on the ground, or they went clear through the nail header and didn't make a nail. Now the reason we didn't, you know, pick these up and try to redo them is it was all about speed. It wasn't about, you know, trying to get as many nails as we could. It was about the speed and getting, you know, at least five nails. So we were trying to make them all, you know, consistent. And it would just take too much time to reach down there, pick up a nail, you know, about, you know, 2 inches long, put it in the forge to heat it back up and put it back in the nail header and try to do it. So let me tell you, when you heat up a piece of metal about that long, it looks like a piece of coal. If you don't believe me, try it. But we did really good, though. We made a total of 9 nails. We had 4 pieces that we dropped. We submitted our 5. And believe it or not, we came in first place. We couldn't believe it. We competed against, I believe it was 30 other smiths from all around. And I believe Dave and I were the youngest to participate in the competition. But we had a lot of fun. And next up, I'm just going to run through a slideshow of some pictures I took while we were at Quadstate. So hope you all enjoy it. We'll see you all later.